Hi to all. Today we are going to make rasa omelette. Rasa omelette is a very famous dish in Goa. The meaning of rasa in English is a gravy. So let us make a rasa omelette now. For that we need onions, garlic cloves, green chilies, coriander leaves, coconut powder, and some small chicken pieces. Now we are going to make a paste in a mixie. So take a mixie jar, add onions, garlic cloves, green chilies, coconut powder, bay leaves and coriander leaves. Now make a smooth paste like this. Add some water if required to make a smooth paste. Now let us take oil in a pan, and once the oil heated, add our paste into it. Fry the paste for 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame. Now add turmeric powder and salt as per taste. Mix it well. Now add 2 cups of water to make a nice gravy. So let this gravy boil for 4 to 5 minutes. Then add chicken pieces into it. Mix it well and cover with a lid. Cook it into 20 minutes on low flame. Now you can see our rasa or gravy is ready. It looks so yummy. Add water if you want more gravy. Now our rasa or gravy is completely ready. Now let us make a plain omelette on a pan. Once the omelette is ready, put our gravy on omelette and have with a bread or rice. It's really taste awesome. Do try it and let us know your feedback. Thank you.